Welcome to Medical Moments. Today the topic is testosterone, and I'm Dr. Sharon Norling. I'm a medical doctor. But testosterone is so controversial. I mean, you read one thing in the newspaper, you hear something else on the TV. Many medical doctors aren't even knowledgeable or up to date on it. And I just want to share with you, I had the opportunity to spend 8 hours in a seminar with Dr. Morgan Taylor, and he's professor of urology at Harvard. He has spent his life's work on testosterone. So the information I have is really up to date for you. And it's important because if men's testosterone is low, I mean, they know they get muscle wasting, but they really know that they get erectile dysfunction. And that is a driver right into the doctor's office. They'll also might be experiencing some irritability or depression. But what's really important, is if that testosterone is below 300, you are at risk, 3.5 times the risk of getting any type of cancer. You also increase your risk for heart disease and diabetes and osteoporosis. Testosterone is also a woman's hormone. So the key point here is get your testosterone tested, even if you're 40 years old or older, so that you can live that vibrant, healthy life where you have bounce back into your step.